Commander, a signal from Angel Forge. It is Sergeant Tarkus.
Commander, we have spotted orcs making for storehouses north of Angel Gate. I think this may have been their goal all along.
Commander, those are the private storehouses of House Vandis. Before his flight, the Governor destroyed the records of what they contained. I can only imagine what weaponry he may have been hoarding, or the damage they could do in orc hands.
She is right, Commander. We must stop those raiders.
Thank you. Commander, you must return to Angel Gate. We cannot allow the Greenskins to acquire the weapons contained in the storehouses near the gate. If the Eldar smuggled the Orks onto Meridian as you suspect, it must have been for a purpose. Deploy your squads to rejoin Tarkus at Angel Gate.
Greenskins to the north, heading for the storehouses.
Won't you get boys? Boss wants you to get the Yumi shiniest bits.
Ooh, I love with the Luna. Now we can get her the best bits.
Reopen the gate.
Are already at the storehouses, Commander.
Emperor's speed, Commander.
To move up quickly.
Ah! Them goobies closed the gate again! Extraction.
things better than me cannon! Oh, I don't know what that is!
Is under attack!
The Eldar!
The witch, Idranel! It must be!
I'll get a fix on him!
Commander, we'll need your help to repel the attack.
This warehouse is full of relics stolen from our chapter. Your governor is a thief as well as a coward.
I couldn't agree more, Sergeant. But the fate of Meridian still rests on holding Angel Gate.
Return fire! Return fire!
Greenskin reinforcements! She is right, Commander. We cannot allow Angel Gate to fall. I will hold off these aliens and guard our relics. Go save Angel Gate!
Return fire, brother!
Unstable. A simple chain reaction will wreath this world in fire.
Idranel, your wounds. The humans press in.
Suffering and I are old friends, Warlock. See to the humans, and I will enact our final gambit to protect the craft world. My retinue's wards will keep me safe long enough.
Of course, Idranel. Eldar! Our Farseer prepares to strike against the enemy!
Defend her at all costs!
Commander, we are experiencing massive power fluctuations. Whatever is happening there, you must stop it.
Enemy located.
Come on, aliens! Show me your fury!
Xeno ambush! Fire!
Enemy has been close to me! Here, Commander.
Eldar Grav Tank. Fire Prism Class.
That cannon blew open the gate. Anti-armor tactics, now!
Sarah, there! Fire on the Space Marines! The humans must not get through!
Capture!
Itself.
A battle, brother. Not Kill them all!
Destroy the Space Marines!
Cut them down where they stand!
Support!
Understood! Hold fast!
Attack! That is you!
the word. Hold your courage, brother.
Devastator, brother.
Yourself, where this hive fleet was bound for next. Unless we stopped it here, it would next feed upon Eldar. Surely even you can see. 3 human worlds was a small price to pay to save a craft world.
Save your excuses, witch. Angel Forge is secure. Your life is at its end.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours. Commander, I commend you on your leadership in this crisis. You have made very significant progress in your battle with the Hive Fleet. And the death of Idranel has finally put an end to Eldar operations in the sector.
I hope it has, Captain. But I am not so certain.
Regardless, securing Angel Forge means we now have a means to produce weapons for our battle against the Tyranids. We still lack any real capability to attack the Hive Fleet proper, however. Continue your attempts to recover data from the Tech Priest's array on Typhon, and your efforts to cure Captain Thule. Only when we uncover a weakness in the Hive Fleet and have the necessary biotoxin sample can we put Angel Forge to work for us. Angelos out.
And thank you for saving Meridian, Commander. I have issued a warrant for the former governor's arrest and confiscated all of House Vandis' holdings. We will conduct a thorough search for any additional Blood Raven relics. You should find my administration to be much more cooperative. DeRosa out.